morning fortune.
He was going to pace himself to fight this fight. Overwhelmed by the moment of full pressure. He's a savvy veteran.
Wow, his team finished in fourth place, and he's like, this isn't
it all.
Every seat has been sold out.
Establishes jab nice. Trying to time his tackle. Upstairs and downstairs with it. Fights, he's upright, and he is susceptible if he's in time it, but he's athletic with his speed as well. Obviously still room for improvement. He doesn't have to keep the nation's flow a little bit more. Nice thing about it, but he's a patient fighter. For a young fighter, he's disciplined.
But sometimes sway judges. Do you think Morales is going to get...
I had it exactly the same.
Stop. No punch. Listen for...
Right,
stop. No punch.
Old son is hyped for this.
Raising him right, Jason.
By the way, I want to give a shout out to my 2-year-old daughter.
Ryan, get off the set, buddy. Get off the set.
Accidentally stepped us up. The power couldn't KO Morales. Ryan won't KO.
Knockout pop as well. Just sort of lunging in.
All right, stop punch.
Stop because of cuts. Look to the scorecard. Scorecard's too early. I could have won this fight. And I shot there from Garza.
Fighter.
We're going to have Morales. Did he do enough to win? We want to hear your votes. And prospect of the year. Big things.
Everybody.
All right, stop.
Like him, at least recently, that's kind of a goofball. And snapping power there. Earlier tonight, Roxy Diaz asked Ryan Garcia, I am a goofball, so come do something about it.
Just all right, let him go.
It's interesting, it seems like it's being the aggressor, being the counterpuncher.
Double, triple up and jab the head, jab the right, feint, come up with a right hand, try to time it with the left hook.
Boxers from different gyms that would beat everyone up, but he would always find the solution.
You'll see it being a problem for him tonight.
Let's see if he can figure out his rounds. It was Ryan Garcia. And now here comes Morales on the front foot. Shot there with the right hand.
Single body shot though. Not a lot of waste in his fights in this year.
Listen for the bell, gentlemen.
Well, we're halfway through the fight. Let's see how this game plan executes it, I should say. Lopez is I think that kid's a special fighter. Yep.
It's all about the hype. It's all about what people want to see.
Right.
It's about social media.
There!
The stats. Left hook there. A little baby left hook for Garcia on a 1-2. And now all of a sudden,
stop.
Good job closing out his fights. And
all right, stop.
Nice body shot.
Gotta let him go. Ryan, get off the top of his head. Ryan, stop, no, gentlemen.
Get off first. He has the speed. He has the skill set. And if you want those knockouts, I think when you have the physical attributes that he has,
to the next level, bringing a lot of new young fans.
Get off his head, Ryan. All right, stop, no punch, guys.
Before. Hope you're enjoying it.
A special, special sport. It takes a real...
Work out of that, guys. Work out of that, guys. Let go of his arm, Ryan. All right, stop. No punch. Straight back.
Eventually, but just emotionally, you're there.
Come on! There you go! He's hurt! He's hurt!
He's off the cobweb by now. Whoa, that shot got him in the legs and buckle. Hold on a second now. Ryan Garcia has lost his momentum. He lost his balance. Lands up on the cloud. first round. That was his moment. Will he get another one? Garcia has never been tested like this, ladies and gentlemen. He's never been on his own account.
Morales senses it would be wise to let his hands go, seize the opportunity, take advantage.
Just like in his last fight, Morales coming by Garcia, it appears, in a little bit of trouble.
Brian needs to start letting his hands go.
Good body shot for Morales. Garcia not firing, but has been.
Took another big shot.
Would you be right now if you're in the corner, Brian Garcia?
Big of a shot. See, I don't know if he's in the of just being fatigued. Regular shot kind of put him to the arts. Accelerated the fatigue.
Energy right now here.
You can feel the tension.
Right, stop, no punch.
Morales sensing at the top of the situation. Ryan, meanwhile, seems to be.
And another glance up at the screen from Garcia.
He needs to start jabbing. Otherwise, I get back to establishing my jab and continuously. I don't get him.
But one of those earlier rounds, who knows? Judges could have given that. So, certainly, it would behoove Garcia to win one. They gave it to Garcia. They've given every round to Garcia, which is a real
stretch. Let him go. Let him go. Stop, stop, stop. No punch. Nope.
Ellis has two rounds to work. He needs to keep the pesky in his face.
Sloppy. As he retreats again.
Stop, stop, stop.
In my eyes.
Round 10. Now 3 minutes to go. Has Garcia done enough in the early rounds that he can lose this round? Here's Mario's scorecard.
Three, and it seems like ever since he better, that's going to make him tougher. It's going to help him persevere.
Ryan, let go of that arm. Ryan, let go of that arm.
Let's not forget, Morales not really hit by somebody with more strength.
Those sort of conversations, we don't want to have them in a premature sense. These fights do sort of big event scenarios right away.
All right, stop.
Garcia rally here in the 10th. After maybe losing a few times, though, a bit more.
Stop, stop. Back it off his head.
He's got Garcia backing up for the most part. Left here. Can we have a late knockdown? Both guys letting him...